Today is a glorious day. Today marks the unveiling of the new Patreon coaching service. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, the coaching service is back on Patreon, but it has evolved since last time. Over the last 4 years, I've been doing coaching privately and on the Patreon page for various different people over the course of the 4 years. I've been evolving and slowly developing a case. I've been slowly evolving and developing a perfect coaching program so that you guys can get the best value for money. Today is that day. One thing that I found from doing the Patreon coaching programs was that you guys gave me feedback in which I wasn't being assertive enough. I was being very passive, waiting for you to message me, waiting for you to do something, waiting for you to write down the dreams, waiting for you to all of that. Well, in this iteration of the coaching program, I'm going to be the assertive one. I'll email you every single morning. I'll ask you, are you doing what I told you to do? And if you're not, I'll say why that's a bad thing. I'll tell you to do your thing. I'll get on your case. Most people just need a gentle push or a kick up the bum. I can provide that. So during the month of coaching, you'll receive two lots of 45-minute Skype sessions. You'll receive email support on a daily basis. As I said, I will email you, not the other way around. I'll give you a coaching plan specifically tailored to you and your needs. If you follow my instructions, you'll be better off. I will give you dream journal analysis, not in the sense of trying to interpret the dream, but analyze your dream so that I can find dream signs available for you and no one else. And there's so much more that I offer. I wrote an article for Patreon with a lot more detail about the coaching service. Daily email support, the 45 minutes, the coaching plan, the Discord. There is a Discord. If you are a Patreon supporter, you get a role in the Discord server that I have. Because Patreon and Discord are integrated, meaning that if you have a certain tier, you are given a certain role, depending on what that is. And if you are a student, you get given access to the student room, which I think is quite cool, so you can discuss with other students. A lot of what makes a good lucid dreamer good is the fact that they have a good life view and the fact that they can build habits and improve their quality of life. So a lot of what we're gonna do in the month is revolving around like life building. By being a better lucid dreamer, you in turn are also more susceptible for improvement of your life. The only downside that I can see for you guys is that it's quite expensive. It's $150 and there's only 5 spaces. But if you read the post, then you understand why it's that price. So that's it. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Head over to the Patreon page where you can read the post. It's public for everyone, not just Patreon supporters. And if you've got any questions, just ask me, man. So until next time, bye.